Romney will be making several campaign stops tomorrow here in Michigan, including a sweet one in DeWitt. The Republican is expected to shake hands with voters at the Sweetie-Licious Bakery. The shop's owner says she's thrilled.
As it turned out, he was going to be in Frankenmuth at some type of rally and going to Holland. So we happen to be the cutest little pie shop in the whole wide world. And it's really a slice of Americana, and that's what they wanted.
Tuesday's visit begins in Frankenmuth in the morning and ends with a rally at Holland State Park.